Consequences, New Mexico. Weighing in at 287 pounds, Dude Love.
Here comes the coolest cat in Fox Entertainment history.
You guys remember when Dude Love actually won the tag team titles with Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Yeah, and then later sold out to Mr. McMahon and almost defeated Austin for the WWE Championship.
Corey, I won a number of dance contests.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the immortal.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan!
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention even two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. WWE Universe is going crazy! I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline.
Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Icon.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Ben. Ahead of him, gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Shiver.